Let's go tow a John Deere 8430. Come on. All right, good morning, everybody. Welcome back or welcome to the channel. Jason from Keller Brothers. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Connor and I are headed out today. We have a John Deere 8430 tractor. Broke its passenger front axle shaft, something along the line snapped last night, and now needs towed back to their farm. So it is planting season in Ohio now, so calls are going to start going up with farmers. Just the nature of the beast, no matter how much they prepare, shit still breaks. So note, this gentleman called us last night. They were working ground or something, and the front axle shaft broke, and he said it's a John Deere 8430. He sent me a couple photos of it. It's a big four-wheel drive John Deere articulating tractor. So it's leaning on the duals right now, so we got to get it lifted up. I believe he's going to bring a skid steer and a trailer and stuff with him, but we're going to get it lifted up, get the duals pulled off, get it set on a trailer, get it slung, and get it towed a couple miles down to his farm. So yeah, should be a fun little one. Connor is going to meet me over there in the rollback. It's chaos today, so all the guys are everywhere, so Connor's coming along, give me a hand, but just in case he's got a split, he's bringing the rollback. So yeah, stay tuned.
Roll chain over here?
Yeah.
Trust them.
Yeah, I'm debating on maybe axing them.
Here with the 5230, picking up this John Deere 8430. Just chain slung it, got it picked up even. Got her lifted up. John Deere 8430. Now we just need to chain it so it doesn't articulate.
I'm gonna get my truck on hook, Jason.
Yep.
I'm just gonna leave this shit here.
Okay.
We'll get situated in my fire and I can just come back and get this.
Okay.
So we get
you
guys on the
hook. We're just gonna, I'm gonna grab a 3/8 chain. We're gonna wrap it just for safety.
Yeah, I totally get it.
I moved enough of them that if you don't have them locked, I've never had one move, but they always lock. So
we're going down 53 inches.
Right.
Let's do it.
Right.
We don't need any more damage.
That's right.
Come to the back side there.
Grab that.
And, yep, just nope. Now pull it back down around. I'm just gonna hook it back into itself quick.
And then I'll toss this over
to on the other side.
I'll do the same thing over here.
Yep, and then we'll put a binder in the middle. Take this now, Connor. You see where I went through right here where the cylinder is?
Over here?
Yep. See the hook?
No.
Right there. Nope. Grab it from the top. Take your hand, let go.
Oh.
Grab it from the top. Yep. There you go.
I can't reach it.
Yeah, you can. You're touching my hand so you can reach it. Come on, baby girl. Come on.
Ooh. Say, ooh.
Pull it. There you go. All right, now go underneath that. Go underneath that cylinder.
Yep.
It's like a fucking beautiful, huh?
Yeah. Too bad it don't need
me. Well, we can add more.
Add more chain?
Yeah.
Wait, you got more or just another
chain? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Good at making it look like we know what we're doing.
Thank you.
Reroll. Again, this is a John Deere 8430 tractor articulating. How we did it was I hooked into the frame rail, came down around, ran my chains through these tow hooks here. That way, just an extra guide, and just slung it. Flipped our receivers up just to help in case we'd have to panic stop or something. And then what we did over here is, because this is articulating, there's no pin for it, so I ran a chain through. Let me just take my phone off the mount here. Ran a chain through back and around the axle. Really? Awesome. And I see better here. Ran the chain through on the axle to a binder. Thank you.
car, Jason?
Yep.